Yeah.
Can I come in? Oh, hey. Yeah, of course you can. Is everything all right?
Wanted to say sorry.
No, you don't have to. Come in. Sit down. You don't need to apologize. Okay, if anything, I need to be apologizing to you for the way I reacted.
Oh, we hadn't shown up. Things wouldn't be so complicated between you and Toadie.
This is not your fault.
It's my mum. She doesn't mean to cause all this trouble. She has a good heart, it's just she never seems to get it right.
Well, mums don't always get it right. I certainly don't. And your mum, well, she's had it harder than most.
I've never had anything of her own, never had any money.
Must have been really hard.
It was. I've always wanted school friends, maybe a dog, a dad who loved me.
I lost my parents when I was a little girl, and I know what it's like to want those things.
It must be nice to live in a place like this, a real home.
It is, we're very lucky.
I just wish we could have met another way.
Oh, sweetheart, this is not your responsibility to solve this situation, okay? You're a kid caught up in a very tricky adult set of circumstances. You deserve to be looked after, all right? It's just gonna take a bit of time for us to work out how to do that.
I don't deserve anything from you. If you want to say no to the money and forget we ever came here, I'd understand.
She's been gone a while.